our football team needs to understand that we lose a game, okay, like that, you know, that it should hurt a little bit, okay? So, you know, the kids came in today, and that was the general demeanor, okay? But that being said, okay, you know, they have 2 hours to get over that. They know that, okay? And then we move on, and we get ready to play, you know, Arizona. I like their mindset today. They were wide-eyed, they paid attention in the meetings, and they weren't afraid, you know, to be critical of themselves or to know that they were going to be criticized in some situations.